Ser Criston Cole, son of the steward of the Lord of Blackhaven.
Be welcome, Ser Criston.
Do you think the realm will ever accept me as their queen?
I have no choice but to, Princess.
She has a paramour of her own.
I choose Ser Criston Cole.
I fear I must question you on a delicate matter, Ser Criston. You are her sworn protector and rightly loyal to her. There has been a rumor. My father received an accounting of a lapse of morals that may have occurred.
It happened, Your Grace. I have committed it.
I've heard you say so many times how you loathe the lot of your position.
Are you asking for me?
I'm asking you to come with me. Away from all of this. But you're still a traitor.
I am the crown.
I know who it is. The handsome paramour. Ser Criston Cole.
They chafe at my duties. Do you think I would choose infamy in exchange for a bushel of oranges or a ship to a shy?
They make a handsome match, don't they?
So you want me to be your whore?
I want us to continue as we began with you as my sworn protector.
Elaine was quite dear to me. That's all I know. The princess is to you.
I've soiled my white cloak. It is the only thing I have to my fucking name. God, I wish that you had thought this through before I went.